Today we will learn about lines.
Oh, that's amazing. Gia, let's go and learn.
So friends, this is a straight line. It is also called a horizontal line. For example, bus. This is a vertical line. For example, trunks of palm trees. Now let's see an oblique line. For example, slide. Now friends, here's two lines next to each other. They are called parallel lines because they never touch. For example, ladder. When parallel lines crisscross, they change in perpendicular line. For example, crossroad. Now curved lines can be open or closed. Wavy curve can be an open curve. For example, wavy road. Closed curve, for example, pond. Wonderful friends, now let's do a quick recall. Horizontal line, vertical line, oblique line, parallel line, perpendicular line, wavy line. This is open curve. This is closed curve.